And it'll be perfect for nature lovers. And there's a new opportunity for those in town here in Leon County. A new addition to the St. Mark's Headwaters Greenway was unveiled today. It features 3 new miles of trails.
Right, lace up your shoes or hop on your bike. Savannah Kelly joining us now in the studio with details on that. Savannah.
Yeah, Julie, Jacob, this new addition is located in the eastern part of Leon County. And this new stretch of trail connects to an existing 3-mile trail. So now hikers and cyclists have 6 miles of uninterrupted trail in this area. Now, the trailhead was just completed a few weeks ago, leaving just one thing left to check off, the ribbon cutting of the project. I talked with a few cyclists who were at that ceremony today. They live nearby, and so they've watched this project take shape over the last several months, and we're so excited to see it finally open.
The park is a great base if we're riding the roads out here. This is a particularly nice place for people who are riding on the roads, but it's also fantastic for people who want to ride on the trails. So the park just offers a lot of different amenities for people like us who are interested in bicycling and walking.
The trailhead also includes a playground, restrooms, pavilions, and a misting station, which doesn't sound super pleasant this time of year, but I'm sure that'll be great in the summertime. And this is a blueprint project, which means that it was made possible through a 1-cent sales tax collected here in Leon County. Jacob, Julie, back to you.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, the misting station for sure is going to be a big hit come summertime. Thank you, Savannah.